Miss Clare Torry, ladies and gentlemen. Too much longer. We wouldn't want to damage any young brains.